west instead of north and south.
Quick handoff. Weissman close to the goal line. The indication is touchdown. The Hawkeyes pounded in from the one with Mark Weissman. The one. They went to Weissman last time from this distance. He gets it again. Weissman to the goal line. He is in. Scored on their first drive of the first half. Trying to do it here in the second half. Weissman untouched to the end zone.
Von Smith, the lone receiver to the top of the screen. Weissman the carry. He's got the first down and into the clear. Not only a first down, but a touchdown. First down and goal from the five. Weissman the carry. Weissman shutting tacklers into the end zone for the touchdown. Weissman again. Weissman to the outside, to the five, and into the end zone for the touchdown.
Success with this two tight end formation, and Rodgers the fullback, and Weissman gets to the corner and into the end zone. His seventh rushing touchdown of the year from 8 yards out.
5 yards to the 5 yard line for your third down play. Weissman to the end zone. Iowa a point away from tying the game, inside a minute remaining. How about this kid, Mark Weissman, with Iowa losing about a dozen running backs the last 3 years to injury, off-the-field issues, transfers. They turn to a walk-on fullback transfer from Air Force, and Mark Weissman with his eighth rushing touchdown of the season and over 100 yards for the fourth straight game. Michigan has held Iowa to 277 yards of offense. Here's a screen pass to Weissman, who's wide open. And Weissman will take it in. Touchdown, Iowa.
Weissman back in, 95 yards rushing. He'll get the call. The carry to the five, to the end zone. Touchdown, Mark Weissman. Weissman, big hole, touchdown.
Second down. Weissman slips a defender, powers into the end zone, touchdown Iowa.
Here's Weissman with the carry, and Weissman pushing his way into the end zone for the touchdown. Weissman up the middle, inside the five. Look at Weissman powering in for the touchdown.
Ends are a big issue down here.
Good blocking on the edge for Weissman.
Works his way off a tackle, works his way off another. He's into the end zone for a Hawkeye touchdown.
Wow.
What did you say the game started? A hammer looking for a nail?
Hammer meet nail again and again.
And a smart play here by the backup quarterback, C.J. Beathard. Why not take the clock down as deep as you can? Inside of 10 on the play clock. Weissman turns the corner. Touchdown.
The result of the play is a touchdown. After the play was over, personal foul. Defense, number 44. Personal foul. Offense, number 80. Penalties offset. Try for point.
It is Weissman. Iowa. Looks to be in. Let's see. They run in to take a peek where Weissman ended up. Touchdown!
Pleva in front of Weissman. And Weissman, touchdown, Iowa!
Kinds of problems stopping the run. This is clearly the right play. And it results in a touchdown for Mark Weissman.
Hamilton and Krieger Coble. And Weissman in the backfield. Here comes Weissman. Big push. Weissman's at the five. He's over the goal line. Touchdown. Touchdown, Iowa. Beautiful block on the left side. In particular, Sean Welsh, that redshirt freshman, cleared it out. He and Sheriff and Weissman burrowed into the end zone untouched.
Iowa converts twice on fourth down. Mark Weissman in for the score. He had 88 yards rushing. The Hawkeyes get their first lead, 24-20.
Including George Kittle now. Hand off to Weissman off the right side, dives for the goal line. I think he took off a little too soon. And therefore,
touchdown!
Touchdown, Iowa. That's a touchdown, Iowa. Weissman has his 20th goal. The Hawks in the Case IH red zone trying to finish off the Boilermakers. Weissman on a cutback. Goal line. Touchdown, Iowa. Touchdown, Iowa. Nobody laid a glove on.
On fourth down, here's Weissman into the end zone to close the first half.
Weissman, that second effort is enough for a touchdown.
Today, Austin Blythe has moved over to right guard to replace Jordan Walsh. Here's Weissman, went through it and a touchdown. The turnover leads to 6 quick points for Iowa. Nice block by his fullback, Penny. Back to Weissman. Second effort and a change of direction. Finds Pater.
Touchdowns for the game, one from Weissman to give him a hat trick on the day, and the other from redshirt freshman Akram Wadley, the first of his career.
Weissman pulling his way towards the goal line, and he gets in.
Signal yet. Well, the heads lineman was coming in and wanted to call a touchdown.
Now
there
they
is.
Do.
Yeah.
Touchdown Hawkeyes.
Yeah, the head linesman on the right side, he was running in and wanted to call a touchdown, but wanted to get to his guys first.
Weissman.
You can see he's not on the ground. He's on top of someone.
Where's the ball? Well, we're guessing it crossed.
Now remember, if this is reviewed, this is very similar to what we've seen in the postseason. We had one the other day. The call on the field is critical because to overturn it, you have to have indisputable video evidence, and you must be able to see everything you need to see to overturn the call.
His knee isn't down there yet.
Nope. He's on top of a volunteer.
Under review.
And that ball is right there breaking the plane.
After review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Touchdown.
From 1 yard.
Weissman, the deep back out of the eye. Weissman on the call. Touchdown, Iowa. Just getting across the goal line.
I like it. I like the fact that they said, you know what? We are a power running football team, and we're going to play our style. We're not going to roll out. We're not going to try and throw the ball. We're going to line up and just pound it in.